Hey guys, it's Destiny, and today I have a try-on haul for you guys. So this is from Vici.com, and I've ordered from Vici once before, and I absolutely loved all the items. This shirt is actually from Vici. I didn't intend to do that. I just, like, wanted to wear this shirt, and then I happened to be filming this video. So, yeah, they sent me some things to show you guys, and I'm so excited. They're, like, a boutique in California, but they started an online store, so their clothes are just so cute, and I got some really cute things for all times of the year, really. So if I have a coupon code, I will write it on the screen and also in the description. So let's just get right into this. I'm gonna start with sweaters because I can actually, like, wear them right now. So the first one I got is my favorite. I think it's the most beautiful sweater ever, and I just love, like, cream crochet knits. I just think they're so pretty. So this is probably my favorite cardigan I've ever owned, honestly, and it's just this, like, chunky cream knit cardigan. Like, the yarn they used is just, like, really thick, which I love. I just think it's so pretty. And then the sleeves have this little, like, bubble effect, which I think is so cute and just, like, very blogger-esque. Their whole site is, like, very blogger-esque. If that's the look you're going for, I would definitely check them out. So it's just an open cardigan, and I figured I can wear this over rompers, over dresses, over leggings and a t-shirt, and I just know it's going to be a staple in my closet because I've had pieces like this before, just not as nice, and they are staples in my closet. I've been seeing a lot of pictures of these, like, really long cardigans, and I've never had one that's, like, really long, so I figured I would just try it out. I think it looks really cute with just, like, a top and jeans, but it's just a cream knit. This one's, like, a very thin cardigan, you know, but it has these really cute stripes on the bottom of the sleeves and also all down the, like, opening, which I just think is really cute, and it's very, like, varsity style. And then I got this sweater, which I actually wore yesterday. It's just this, like, cobalt blue color. I've never seen a sweater this color ever. Really nice knit material, and then it just has a little, like, turtleneck or whatever this is called. I guess it's not a turtleneck, it's like a scarf. I don't know. It looks like you're wearing a scarf, but it's, like, attached to your sweater. So this is just, like, a cable knit in the front, but the back is just, like, solid, and it lets a little bit of air in, but if you wear, like, a long sleeve shirt under it, it keeps you really, really warm. And then I got this sweater dress because I don't own a sweater dress and I really wanted to. I think it'd be really cute with just, like, black over the knee boots. So this is just a sweater dress, obviously, but it's striped, like, black and gray and, like, cream, and I just think it's really cute and different. Super duper soft, and everything is literally amazing quality. Like, you don't have to worry about it not being good quality because everything is actually amazing. Then I got this sweater, which I thought was adorable. It just has this palm tree on it. It just brings some, like, summer vibes in, like, a sweater form, which I thought was really different and fun. So yeah, just, like, a basic sweater, but very, very cute. And I'm excited to wear this with just, like, leggings, or I can wear it in the summer to, like, the beach with shorts. And I got this sweater. I have a sweater that's really similar to this from Fashion Nova, but the back is all cut out, so it's kind of hard to wear sometimes, but I love the look of it. It's just, like, a very simple, classic looking sweater, so I decided to get this one because it looks similar, but it is just, like, a classic sweater. It doesn't have that huge cutout, and it's less see-through, so it's just much more wearable for me. So just a little v-neck sweater. It's, like, this gray taupey color, but it's just knit, and it's really comfy and just, like, loose and casual. Really cute with, like, a halter neck bralette and then some leggings. These jeggings, they had these jeggings in so many colors online that I didn't even know what to get, but I was like, obviously I'd wear black the most, so I'll just get black, and if they're, like, that famous of a jegging on their site, they obviously must be good. So they are just like this. They look like jeans, honestly. When you put them on, they look like jeans, but they are so stretchy, and they have an elastic waistband, which is amazing because you don't have to deal with, like, zippers and buttons and stuff. They have a fake pocket there, and then on the back, they're just completely plain, but on the front, they have this, like, moto design. I don't know if you can tell, but it's just, like, the ribbed design, and then at the bottom they have zippers, which I thought was really fun. This skirt, which I thought was adorable, and it actually fits me, which is crazy because skirts are always, like, really loose on my waist, so, like, they'll fit me everywhere, and then on my waist it's just, like, huge gaps, which is really annoying, but this actually fits, and it's really, really cute. So it's just this little denim skirt, and it has a little slit in the side, which I think is really fun, and then in the back it just has a little zipper. And then I got these pants, but as I explained with the skirt, pants are frequently too big on my waist as these are, so they fit my legs perfectly, but the waist is just so huge. I don't know if I'm gonna include a try-on clip just because they're so big, but, like, They're this really nice material. They're just snakeskin print, and they're really, really nice quality. They just don't fit me right, so I'm probably going to take them to the tailor, honestly, because I really like them. But they just have a little zipper in the front, and then they just go down and flare at the bottom, which I love. They are, like, really, really nice material, and they feel like they would be stiff wearing them, but they're actually really comfortable to wear. And then I got this little jumpsuit, which I love. I think it's so cute. This is, like, exactly my style. So it's just this little, like, smocked design. I think that's what it's called when it's, like, that stretchy material, like, elasticized, but that's the top. And then the sleeves are just these little ruffly sleeves. You can wear them off the shoulder or just as, like, straps. So that's really cute. And it's just this, like, cream and maroon and, like, red-toned pattern, and it just looks like this, really, really cute, and it just goes all the way down to pants, and they just flare out, and they actually flare out, like, twice. It's almost like a ruffly effect, if you can see. It, like, the flare starts here, and then it continues even more. And then I got these pants, which are just so different and fun, and I love glitter and sequins, so I really wanted these, and I love sweatpants, too, so it's, like, all my favorite things combined. So these are just these black joggers. So fun, right? So I'm probably going to wear these to this concert tonight, actually. But they just have an elastic waist, of course, and then a little drawstring tie, and then they're just all black sequins down to the bottom, besides the side has, like, a stripe of just black, if you can see that, and it's, like, satin. And then I got these pants. I've been seeing pants like this a lot, and I think they're really cute, and you can wear them a lot of different ways. You can wear them to, like, a professional job, like business casual, but you can also wear them out with just, like, a black bodysuit or something, and it makes you look really, like, sophisticated but also, like, fun, you know? So these are just, like, these, I don't even know what pattern this is. I want to say plaid, but it's, like, not plaid. I don't know. It's just, like, black and white, this, like, classic print you've probably seen, and they have the paper bag waist, which I've never tried pants with that either, so I was excited for that. And then they just tie, they have a little, like, bow, and then at the bottom they just are straight. They fit me, like, perfectly because they're supposed to be a little, like, cropped, and they are a little bit cropped on me, but not too much. It's, like, the perfect length, which I really enjoy. And then I got this shirt. I just started working as a hostess, and I figured I could wear this for that, and also in the summertime. I figured it was very versatile, so it's just this green button-up chiffon long sleeve shirt with flowers on it, just white flowers. And then coming to the last things I got, sadly, are these two-piece cheetah print sets. I know I'm extra. I just love cheetah print, and I love two-piece sets, and these were very different styles, so I wanted both of them. So the first one I got is, like, a outfit you can wear out. So this is the first set I got. The top just looks like this. It's literally just a strapless bandeau, and it's, like, loose and flowy. They're both, like, a chiffon material. And then the pants have a zipper on the side, but they also have a little, like, belt that you can tie around your waist. And again, they're supposed to be, like, cropped pants, but on me they're just perfect because my legs aren't that long, I guess. But yeah, this is what they look like. They're really, like, flowy and cute and comfy, and I just thought it was something different and fun. Then the last set I got is this other cheetah print set. So this is more of, like, a loungewear set, something to wear around the house. I mainly saw the shorts and just needed them. Like, these are the cutest lounge shorts I've ever seen, honestly. I love them. But the shirt, I was like, might as well get it to go with it, you know? It'll be a really cute outfit. So these are the shorts. I'm in love. They have just an elastic waistband and then tie. And they have a little pocket on one of the backsides, which I think is perfect. And I mean, are you really gonna use that? Probably not, but, like, it's nice to have it. And then the top just looks like this. I could just wear this with, like, leggings. This, like, big batwing, like, I think it's called batwing. The sleeves are just kind of attached to the shirt. It's not, like, a separate seam, if you know what I mean, but it just looks like that. And then at the bottom it has this little elastic, which I might cut off, honestly, because I just don't really like how it cinches at the bottom, and I like when things have that, like, cut look. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do that, and I can make it cropped. So yeah, that was everything I got this time from Vici. I literally love their site. Every single piece I got, I really enjoy and like and would recommend, which is insane because usually there's like a few things that I don't really like or that I wouldn't recommend to people, but these are honestly all amazing quality, really cute pieces, so if you like anything, definitely check out their site. Their items do sell out really fast, so if you want any of these items, get on it quickly. They come out with new things literally every day, so if something sells out, I'm sure you can find something else cute you like. So yeah, that was my video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and thank you guys so much for watching, and have a good day. Bye!